Good job. All right, 10-second trivia. What's your favorite Disney movie? Little Mermaid? Oh, yeah. You could definitely be Ariel. I would watch you as Ariel. Yeah. That was awesome, Peyton. Judges, any feedback from Peyton?
Your voice is amazing. You don't need us to tell you that. Your voice is incredibly amazing. Your stage presence was great. I was a little concerned in the beginning that you weren't connecting kind of with us. You were kind of, you know, pacing back and forth, which is kind of the, you know, the feel of the record. But halfway through, you connected with us and you began kind of looking at us more. So keep that, always keep the connection with your audience in mind. Great job.
I thought you were elegant and exceptional and historic.
Well, that high note at the end was not easy to produce. And that was really impressive for someone of your age to be able to produce that note. So really, that's the impressive part. At the end of the song, I was crossing my fingers, hoping that you'll get there. You got there really in an amazing way. The other thing that I would like to say is, you should definitely continue doing this. This is not something that you should stop. This is not just tonight. Whatever happens tonight, you should continue doing that.
I see you on Broadway at some point. You have an amazing voice, so keep doing what you're doing.
And Peyton, you're in the seventh grade, right? So what is that? How old are you? 12? Oh, is it 12, 13? Okay. That's awesome. And when did you start singing, Peyton?
When I was five.
Five.
I saw The Little Mermaid.
And you turned into her. Like you just said, give me that voice, Little Mermaid, and I'm going to take it. That was beautiful. Well, Peyton, what do you have planned? Like, when you grow up, do you want to do this professionally, or is this just something you just sing incredible on the side?
I want to be, my dream is to be on Phantom of the Opera as Christine.
Oh, awesome. And that intersects for Phantom of the Opera as well, correct?
Yeah.
Well, job well done, ladies and gentlemen.
One more thing. I don't think any of us commented on your outfit. And your outfit is very good. Well done.
And you look like a princess, so job well done.
All right.